除了 for 循环外 ，while 循环经常用到。它的标准句法是 while 括号表达式大括号程序段。Apart from for loops, while loops are also frequently used. The syntax of a while loop is while bracket expression, curly bracket, statement.While 循环会无限循环执行程序段的内容。直到括号里的表达式变成假。这种循环可利用表达式的状态来决定循环是否继续执行。表达式可以是变量，也可以是外部某些条件。While loops will loop continuously and infinitely. Until the expression inside the parentheses becomes false. Something must change the tested variable, or the while loop will never exit.This could be in your code, such as an incremented variable, or an external condition, such as testing a sensor. 举例来说，有所示的 while 循环，变量 sample 一开始赋值零，在 while 循环中，如果判断出 sample 小于100，则大括号里的程序将被循环执行。而这部分程序每执行一次 ，sample 都会自增一。两个加号是自增操作，相当于 sample 等于 sample 加一。当循环执行100次后 ，sample 将等于100。表达式 sample 小于100变成假，不再成立，于是 while 循环结束。This is a while loop example. A variable sample is assigned by 0. In the while loop, if sample is less than 100, the lines in the curly brackets will loop continuously. The plus plus is an increment operator, which increases the value of sample by 1. Apparently,After 100 repetitions, the sample equals to 100. The expression sample less than 100 becomes false. The while loop stops.